Ten Commandments. How many of you have read the Ten Commandments? Do you have? All right, how many times have you read it?
Not enough.
Did you read it in the Bible or just read the abbreviations of it? Well, you know, what is amazing in our world, in this world we live in, we don't want to have the Ten Commandments as it were in public display.